Warning: read and follow all labels in the owner's manual. How to activate and set up programs. Wireless interface control gives operators the ability to set up and save programs with all the settings needed for a particular application. It allows you to have consistent weld settings and reduces setup time between welds or processes. This can be very useful in situations where repeatable multiple pass or multiple process welds are being completed. To access the Programs feature, press the Menu button and make sure the Settings field is highlighted. Then use the Enter button to go to the Settings menu. Then scroll to Num Programs. Now you can choose how many programs you would like to have available based on your application. Once you have selected the number of programs, you will be able to toggle between each program from the home screen using the Program button located on the center of the remote. While toggling through the programs, the program number will be indicated in the upper right-hand corner of the remote. With the programs now active, all changes made on the home screen will be saved within the respective program number, including changes to process, arc control, and amperage or voltage. You now know how to activate and set preset programs on your wireless interface control remote.